Hello everyone, my name is Ultimus Ultrabot, and I'm actually going to be doing a few different games online. And I'm actually new, and this is what I think you would call a pilot episode. Yeah, I didn't expect anybody to laugh at that, trust me, I really don't. So, how about we just play? Okay, this is something called Stunt Pilot. And I think I control with the arrows. Okay. It's a little bit floaty, and I'm experiencing lag. Oh, okay, good. Oh, whoa. Well, that was easy. Well, that was the first level. Of course it's easy. This should be fine, right? Not like we're gonna die or anything. I'm only gonna do like a few levels with this and then move on to something else. Okay, this is getting a little bit harder. Oh god. Oh, I should have dual barrel roll. Yeah, actually, it's an aileron roll, but for those of you in the comments who actually want to actually be like that, I guess. Oh god. Okay, I'm trying to do a dolphin technique! Oh, whoa, dolphin technique. Up, down, up. Yes! Take that, hoops! You want me to jump through hoops? I will! So, okay, oh god, how am I going to do this? Okay, is it down? Okay, go up, pull up! Oh! Okay, I got this! Okay, oh, look at these smooth moves! As he says, he's about to crash. He's gonna crash! I didn't crash? What? Well, that's surprising, honestly. Oh, well. Okay, I'm gonna do two more levels. At least until I crash. Okay, I got this. I'm smooth. I'm like a smooth criminal. No, I'm not Michael Jackson, honestly. Oh! Well, at least we know who never got their pilot's license. It was that guy. I'm wondering whether or not you could actually crash into that guy. Or whoever that guy is. Whoever the person flying these planes are. By the way, who are just consecutively following that one pilot? Waiting for them to mess up and then just keep going? That seems weird. But then again, a lot of games don't make sense. So I'm trying to make sense of it. Which some people do, for some reason. And it should never be something you should take into account, or you should really question. So what, am I supposed to hit the balloons now? Okay. Well, I'm sorry for not thinking hitting balloons was a good thing. I just spent a couple of minutes ago just dodging, like, hot air balloons just a second ago. For Christ's sakes. Okay, just one more. Ah! I think there was a way to do that, but honestly, I really couldn't figure it out. Okay, next level. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, I'm good. Oh, whoa. Hello? Oh god. Oh no. Oh no! Well, he's fine. I think I know how to do this. Go under, and then go all the way around. Oh, whoa. No! I made it! That technically counts! That counts! That does count, right? Oh. Whoa. Oh. Well. Aren't we the... Well, yeah, I wanted this to be harder, but I didn't expect it to be this hard. Okay, let's try the opposite way. Oh, lag. The lag is real. Oh, The lag is real as I... Yes! Yes! It would've been cool if you just hit the balloon and just it fell. That'd be pretty weird. Funny, too. Okay, now we're on to some balloons. More balloons. Okay, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. We're fine. We're not fine. Okay, yeah, we're fine. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh. Okay. That's good. Honestly, that's good. Okay. I think this is like... What level was this? 9? Okay, I can do this. Trust me, it's easy. Okay, it's not that easy. Oh, straight through the needle. Okay, level 11. Level 11 is next. Well, this should be fun. Oh, God. What the fuck? Okay, this shouldn't be hard. It should be easy, right? Oh, what the heck? Oh, the lag. The lag spike. Okay, oh, whoa. I think rocks do hurt you in this game. Oh, no! Oh. Well. Crap. Okay, here we go. This is, continuation of pilot episode. So let's get to the Great War. Bennington Bucks is like based in 1900 something. I don't know. Like during World War II. Oh god. Okay, good. Oh god. Aha. I see this uses the same type of engines as oh god. As what's it called? As a pilot stunt show. Whatever I was just playing before. You get my point. Jesus Christ, these guys are tough. I think I killed the person because the other guy jumped out, this guy didn't. Oh god, yo, you gotta be kidding me. Oh. Come on, bring it on. I have no idea who I'm fighting. It looks like I'm the Red Baron. The legend of the Red Baron. Oh god. I think I got, a bomb button. Oh! That was actually just a lucky ass drop. That was not intentional. That did not go as expected. Okay. Yeah. Ha! Take that! It's like, what do you call it? It's like the Hindenburg. What? Too soon. Too real. Oh god, I think I'm gonna die. Oh god. Oh no! Okay, I got it. Yes! Woohoo! Kiss my smoke trail! Okay, oh Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm okay. I'm a smooth criminal. Ah! Well, that's one way to get rid of a blimp. Brimp? Yes, a brimp. It's a British blimp. Oh god. Oh no! I didn't mean to crash into it again! Oi. Totally forgetting my button controls. I'm starting to get really, really nervous. Bombs away! Wow, this is an uneven fight if I've ever seen one. How'd they see me still? Oh god. Oh fuck. Shut down. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm feeling the pain of every other guy. Come on. bombs! That did not help at all. Oh god, the lag is real! And the lag is strong with this one. Okay, okay, okay. Realistically, this is not how I'm pretty sure some of these things are supposed to work. Okay, I'm pretty sure I was supposed to use my bombs for these guys, but... Oh, what the... Oh, whoa. I can go down? Well, that's weird. Haha! Haha! That went a lot easier than I expected. Okay, okay, I can do this. I can do this. Got two lives. Wasted a lot. Oh, God. Oh, great. Not these. I don't know what kind of plane these are, but I kind of know, like, an idea of what they look like. It's... Oh, man, I was hoping he'd... Oh. Oh no, 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 no. No mercy! Oh no, 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 oh fuck. You, that one competent guy. The one competent guy you do not expect to beat you. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Wrong way! Wrong way, moron! Oh, come on! Neither of those hit him. I'm glad you can't crash into these things. Bonsai! Ah! The Red Baron flies again! Okay, one more. Wingman. Oh, come on. Please don't tell me I gotta protect these guys. Don't tell me my bombs hit them. Wait, is that what happened? Hey, no, no. Oh no, the lag. Well, that was halfway completed. Okay, I got this. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh no, no, oh, oh no, oh no! Aha! Ah! Well, that was... Okay. Now, we're on Jet Defender, the third part of my pilot episode. I know, we had past airships, planes, biplanes, then stunt ships, planes. I keep forgetting, this is a pilot episode. And now we have jets. Should round it all out. Okay. Enemy. Arctic. Okay. Shoot. Aim. Thrust. Slow down. Rocket. Okay. This is a lot different than the other games. So be prepared. Oh. God. God, the lag's real. Oh no, it's loading. Oh god, it's loading. Oh. Whoa. Did not expect this. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, oh, right, sorry. Okay, 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 okay. I don't know whether or not my thing can handle this. Okay, wait, okay. Oh god, oh. Oh god, oh god, oh god. That is the most pathetic T-shirt I've ever seen. No, 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 up, 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 oh, oh god, oh god. I just saw him. Okay, I need to use the mouse as well as... Okay, I suck. Pretty much true. rocket. Let me try to fire a rocket. Ah! Take this. Woohoo! Whoa! What the heck? Oh no! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Oh god! Aha! I'm just spamming. Aha! Take that, mothers! I will win these for Mother Russia! No, I have no idea what country or thing I'm supposed to be on anyway. Oh god, oh god. Okay, okay, I see something. Maybe it's. Oh, it's more rockets, good. Okay, oh, come on! Okay, fine. Oh. I'm really running low on. Kamikaze! Well, I'm out of rockets and I'm out of. Come on, come on, hurry, 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 go, 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 go. Okay, go, go. Go, oh, god. Oh, god. There's one right there, man. Okay, just, okay, okay, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, let's go after the, okay, let's go after one of these. Okay, oh, whoa, whoa. Ah, it was worth it. Was it worth it? Yes, it was. You need me asking yourself. Was it worth it? Yes, it was. Oh, God. Hey, 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 no. 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 No, no, no. Hey, no. No. Hey, come on. No. Ah, ah. Oh, oh, God. 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 I'm sort of getting the hang of this. By that I mean I don't know what I'm doing. Aha! Oh, oh no, 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 pull up, pull up, pull up! Ow! Whoa, whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! I know the man's in the attack. I'm trying my best! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, yes! Yes, please tell me that's it. Jesus Christ. Oh. Well, this should be fun. And by fun, I mean torturous. No, 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 don't hit your own thing, damn it. That's something I'll never forgive myself if I ever hit one of those. My own team? Why don't you care about your own team? Ah! Well, you can definitely see where this is going. I'm definitely not gonna win this. Definitely not winning any subscribers by sucking. Well, I should be fine. Right? Right? Oh god. I think it's starting to lag me for some reason. Oh god, oh god. Okay, pull up, pull up! Okay. Okay, come on, come on! Yeah, oh, 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 wreck! I got wrecked there! Whoa! What the heck was that? Okay, okay. Okay, try to aim for the hill! Okay, I got this. I got this. Okay, I got this. I don't think I got this, guys. I don't think I got this. Okay, stay positive. Okay, you destroyed one. That's good. Okay, I almost got this. Almost got this. Take care of this asshole. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh! Well... mission failed. All jets were destroyed. The customer saw another jet. Why didn't he help? But in all honesty, I can definitely see me never going to war against anyone. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me fail a couple of times, and mainly fail this one. But if you did like this commentary and some of this video, at least in some form or way, please leave a like and please be one of the first few people to actually subscribe, because again, this is a pilot episode, meaning that I don't expect anyone to ever be subscribed to me, so I'm hoping someone does subscribe to me. Please, I really do would appreciate it, and please leave a comment, but let it be a constructive criticism. I know that's sounding sensitive and making me sound weak, but honestly, you don't really need to hate flames on a first-time YouTuber, you know? So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and, well, I may see you in the next video, depending on whether or not you're the same person watching this. So, sayonara!